We are just inside the Beltway, about 10 miles east of the Capitol Dome, as we come to you from FedEx Field here in Landover. Just a few moments ago, it was the Redskin defense being introduced, and the largest cheers went for their Pro Bowl cornerback, Josh Norman, as he and his guys get set to do battle with the Indianapolis Colts. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. Charles, we look at this Redskin team as they enter play here. They come in off a good win on the road, and now they hit the home opener at 1-0. Meanwhile, for the visiting Colts, they too were winners last time out, so something's got to give here.
I love it when both teams come in off of wins.
Looked at. Brissett sets to throw it, and they'll turn things over here to the backup to see if he can dig him out of this hole. And he's able to get out to the 32. Brought down. A first down throw for Brissett. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. Play fake, Brissett. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes.
Foot dragging, picking it up, and making sure it was a catch.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. So that's the rookie's first trip to the end zone, and I think it's safe to say one he'll always remember.
Well, back, the special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display.
And he's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line.
Of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. Team a guy open. You put the receivers in a bunch. Maybe you move some motion. Maybe you put them on the backside of a formation.
Something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just, I like the way you've described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it.
Lock on third down. He's going to float this over the middle deep. And this is caught. On second and 10, Lock. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown.
A whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Got his man complete over the middle. They'll run it now out of the gun. Runs through the contact. Give the Colts 13 yards. They run the counter now on first down. Room to run inside the 40. He's still on his feet. Now a handoff here to his running back. A solid. They'll try the air now with Locke. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Jack Doyle, his first touchdown of the new season. And the Colts add on to their lead. Here's Luck now on second down. Caught left side by Hilton. A really nice play action. It's Locke. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Complete. Touchdown, Indianapolis. T.Y. Hilton, his second touchdown on the season. And the Colts are able to grow their lead. Good start to the season for him. He had the touchdown last week in the opener and a second one in week two now.
How about the pace he's already established, right? Not sure he can keep up. Man, confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at him.
He's got daylight, the 20. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Following the penalty, it's Hill. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly.
Let the ball be snapped until it's inside 3 seconds left on the play clock. Unless, of course, you're playing a video game, you're trying to run it up on your friend.
Nice touch. Cold-blooded, too. And
he's ball back. That's either a case of overthinking it or not thinking it through.
If you do blitz, do you have to be careful about where you're coming from, or are you
just taking charge?
On second down, Hill. And he takes it in for a Colts score.
When each side points at the other, hey, you did it. No, you did it. They deciphered that one correctly.
Down to a new. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this.